Otherwise I'll forget to get it after I die. Wait, I'm not gonna die. It's kind of weird. I think above us, like, the map won't flesh out, but it feels like it should. Well, I mean, it's technically deathless if you have to load back up again, because you haven't died yet, right? Because you saved before you died? So we've got 4 paintings. I thought we had more than 4 paintings. Guess not. That's the miner's path. We've done that one. Help Hamilton get his jewelry box. Okay, we've done Hamilton's jewelry box. We've got Hamilton's jewelry box. Wonder if we should have given that back to him at the save point. Like, maybe there would have been, maybe he gives us something, or the next part of the quest or something. What are you? Apart from gross. Disgusting. See the spikes that those things use? Chance of item drop, increased chance of. Grab this one first. There's an ability in the offensive one that I haven't taken for ages, which is you, which I probably should. It's I think I have to learn that one first. Performs an execution on a stunned enemy, causing massive damage twice. And I think the only reason I probably haven't taken that is you can't, you haven't been able to stun bosses. So it feels like it'd be useful in like here sort of deal, but not like where it actually matters. Or something. That's the first time I've actually been stunned from fatigue. I think it's a new item, it's just because I went ham on her without. Oh, that's right, we're inside the ship. Where is this part? Okay, this must be like just outside. What are you? Go down this way first, then. All it is. Okay. I'm guessing the other one down here is just something like that as well. This game's really cool, yeah. Sunken Queen Anne's Revenge. Queen Anne's Revenge. Is that Blackbeard's ship? Hey, I found a librarian. I found a gorgeous chandelier. According to my ancestors' notes, this area used to be peaceful with a thriving harbour. It's hard to believe that this place was once full of exotic foods and splendid treasures. You look like you have seen better days. I have no idea how to survive out here. Could you please spare some potions? Here, take these, but if it's too much, you really should go back to town. The library still needs a librarian. But I have to do this for myself. I'll consider your advice. Thank you. No, really, man. You are so gonna be dead. Alright, so there's a... I wouldn't be surprised if this goes back to the top bit, but on the other side of that big dude. Oh, it was right here. Okay. Okay, there was another bit in the ship we could explore, though. So, whether we... I always get... have a tough time making this decision of whether we... like, which way to go. Because there was a bit on the map over there. Triangular Shimmerstone, baby. Rewarded for exploration. Wait, is she trapped in there? Shimmer blessings. The information collected by Mr. Thurber confirms our suspicions. Heretics are defiling the goddess. Almost all of the archpriests and clergymen are maintaining the seal of the giant wood. So it's fallen to us to bring Shimmer Church's cubic crystal to the capital. Three parts of the seal must be kept divided and protected. Can I not loot this thing? That looks like it's pretty lootable. Now that answers the thing of whether we go this way or we go somewhere else, but... Now I really want a save point, though. That was just a... Yeah, that was where we got the thing. I think I should use a... a thing. I think we've done sufficiently enough that I don't want to be caught out. That's forehead thinking right there. Five head even. I mean, we could just run past him, I guess. Now he's going to take the stairs. Oh man, okay. Feels like we need to explore down this way first. Thank you. time. But if you drop something, well, that's true. There's another one of them, though. Okay, so I saved it in a spot where there's an enemy right here. Now, let's just check that. Where's the nearest map thing? It's like all the way up there. Wait, isn't there one in one of the houses? Which house is it? Soon? I don't know, it's soon, maybe. That attack. Gemini Snake Ring. Backstab damage 10%. Hmm. Be worth over just the total stamina. Get to execution. Okay, there's a down spot there. There's no down spot here. Okay, was there a further... No, it doesn't feel like there was something else to jump down over here. So the question is, am I killing them or not? I don't think I'm killing them. I don't want to die here. What did we get? It was like a specimen? I'm pretty sure those guys can't be killed anyway. It sounds reasonable, right? Mm-hmm. turns out you just gotta be smarter than shortcut. Oh man, okay. Is it just inside one of the... Now save spot? I think we just use one of the savers, right? What did I unequip before? I thought I'd unequipped it already. Oh, I must have... Oh, okay, because I'd died, it had gone back to the save point, and in the save point, it was equipped. Small shimmer stones, not worth. Okay. So there's a little bit over there on the map that I don't know if we can jump to. If we traverse to. There's also a little doorway down there. Looks like I can maybe make it. I think we gotta see if we can make the jump. It's from here. I say we make that. Good old eyeball. So we get execute, heavy attack in front of a stunned enemy. Leila, this should be the right place. I just have to throw the bottle. Hey, there we go. We've completed a quest. Alright, there's a chest up here that we can't get to. You're keeping notes, T? Where was the other one we couldn't make it to? I think the other one we made it, though, didn't we? In the place in the ruined house? Didn't we find the from the other side, though? And we cut the cage down and it was a shortcut? Have you got a timestamp? Maybe you should clip them. That's not a bad idea, just clip it. Hey, Baha, yeah, I'm enjoying the game too much. Don't want to stop. Can't stop, won't stop. Okay, because the problem is when we come out of here, stuff will be respawned again. Hey, got another portrait as well. Sunken Mary Rose. Oh, we need a six-pointed star now. A hexagonal shimmer stone. Alright then. Could I go there and open the map real quick? Oh, I could put it on the map, yeah. Hang on. It'll be when we come out of the Sunken Mary Rose. There's been a lot of stuff and no boss today. Oh, you found a bit? That's okay. So we've got this downward bit here. Oh, I could have used my heavy. And then there's a bit further over. Heavy, do it. Why didn't I execute? Use execution on a stunned enemy, causing mass damage. Press heavy attack button in front of a stunned enemy. But I did. I wanted to see it. Hand of glory. Legendary thief cut off his right hand when he pledged to end his criminal career, used to steal items or coins from an enemy. No, it's not, Tate. Ah, oh, good stuff, dude. Alright, do we save again? I feel like if enemies are spawned, I may as well save. Yeah, loot spell seems weird, hey? There's gotta be a boss here. I want a boss. Need to fight a boss. Be a 24-hour stream.
Yeah.
Everyone always says that. Like, it's been 10 hours and I'm going to bed soon. Well, probably not soon, but you know. Pretty sure this almost has to be it, right? Before dropped a healing potion because I only had, I'm pretty sure I only had 11. We made use of that talent. Nice. Okay, so all of a sudden there's a lot of save points near each other. I don't understand. However, that's a level up, so let's I think boss is near, so I want to take a defensive one now. What's this one? Increased throwing. I want to go back though, unless this is just a little secret area. Okay, so we don't need a triangular shimmer stone yet. Anymore. We need a hexagonal one. Can I throw my eyeball? It won't let me throw the eyeball. That's looking very bossish, arena-like down there. Might have a look there in a little bit. There's a lot of Starburst Compass, what's that? A lot of exploration around there. Around here. Never gonna get to use my execute. Black feather mask. Okay. Nice. Oh, look at this. Ooh, ooh. Okay.
Okay.
fine. More triangular shimmer stones for more weapons that we don't have a need to upgrade. Okay, so that's a lap of this place. We've almost explored. This zone is huge. Now, there was something else over in that area that we didn't quite get to. And I almost want to go see what it is before I head this way. I don't think they could make that any more obvious. What happened to my eyeball? I've like run out of eyeballs. Whoop. Where was this bit over here? There was like a... I think it was here where I realized I couldn't throw my eyeball anymore. I thought maybe this was a boss area. Save here because I think probably should. Turns out there's nothing here except... Okay, maybe. Oh, that was a death. Okay. I'm gonna die here. We might be able to get across there. Because there's a thing. I have to do a cheese jump, though. But I think we can make it. Double-headed axe. That was all that was in front. How are we getting out of here? Okay, so there's a save. We just saved, so this is like potentially a boss run. We drop down, straight across, and then I think we're going all the way just across here. And then over the other side. So if it is a boss, it's a really quick, easy boss run. It's got to be a boss run, right? We are very close to the level though, but I think it's... Look, the rain is getting on the Kelpie Lord of Tide. Oh! What the... Laser beam. All right, back kick. Okay, so I cut his legs off, and now he's just a bit. Very big. It's like some, it's like a wind or something, sort of feel. Oh. That is cool. There's a spot where you could run and get from the top. If we just take the down one. There you go, you can run through there. Always do best on the first attempt, right? Isn't that how it works? Oh, really? Just edit that one out. So I think what we want is the... You want to run under this guy. Have the thing fall down. Turn around. Roll through this guy. Do I just want to save here? I've got a thing. There we go. So we can also magpie this guy to death, I think, but it looks like it'd be really slow. Kelpie. That's a seahorse, huh? Like, it definitely seems to feel like a like there's a walking issues in this one, so I don't know whether it's some sort of stuck mechanic, bogged or something. Yeah, the stun is a bit, especially when it can death store you and hit you again afterwards.
Thank you.
I mean, it looked too good to be true, right? So that waterlogged feel, you get a debuff when you get hit by one of the beams, and that's where you can't run or jump or do anything. And Dolce, yeah, the design looks amazing. The handling is pretty bad, though. And the, and I have to chain the saving here is, I don't know if that, that kind of seemed to work, like the stamina cost, or maybe the health. Yeah, keep the stamina cost down, that way I can, do more stamina stuff. But yeah, visually, it looks amazing. Starting to feel something stuck near the door. That stun into death kick is rough. I wonder if the poise was what... I felt like I got stunned more there. But the stamina cost is not worth it on that one, I don't think so. There is the option for to try and just get one more level because we're close, but I feel like this is doable. Do that at the start. I'm just gonna restart this one. Pretty sure that's mine. That was a rough start. Ah, you see he was up in there. Be right up against the edge of the map or the arena. That's that phase that makes me want to just go back and do that really piddly little magic. Yeah, I mean, we got through the first stage once before with like only using like two heals and not losing the death store. And I was looking in a really good position, and then I got stunned against the bit when he was in crab form, and then got killed before I came out of my stun. Right there, like we're still stunned. Like I can't. This buff, like the buff is on forever. It's just the iframes, yeah, and knowing like I mean, I set it on the second boss, because the first boss you didn't notice because it was kind of easy and you roll through the attack and get it, but hitbox means nothing if you can just dodge at the right time, and I don't think that's clever forms of mechanics. Okay. You can dodge right into the attack, like they can smash you with all their might in the, like right in the face, and it doesn't matter if you time it right, because it counts as a dodge, because iframes. We'll be right back. Okay, like I just dodged all the way through that hitbox of it. It doesn't matter because I... comes up with dodge on the screen. It's like, dodge, dodge, dodge. And like here, I think you've got to go for it on him, right? Just got to hit that dodge. But you got to know, you just got to find the tell. The sliding under his water beam was a very big helpful thing when he was doing the swish back and forth. But as soon as you get that water buff on, you've made it. Come on, you stay back there. I'm just going to whittle you down. I'm okay with it if you're okay with it. Don't need to judge here. I don't have the thing lined up. Hey Zergus, how you doing, man? Learned dash. Press the direction button twice on the... Ooh, gross. Oh, that's... Oh, that's... Oh, that's really gross controls. We did it! Yay! I don't know if we're supposed to go down here. I think we're supposed to go unlock the, This is going to unlock the sewer grate. Wait, wasted warehouse. So we need to get up to that chest though, right? Do we need to teleport to a different one to get there? We probably teleport to the other one. Or do we run it from here? We probably just run it from here, right? You reckon to the ship? Where's the ship one? Is the ship one in there? The ship one might be better. Sunken Mary Rose? Or the stranded ship? The stranded ship? Dude was rude. Oh. Yeah, so apart from the end of that boss fight where there may have been some questionable tactics, so in that phase, the thing you had to do was why can't I climb up there? Slide towards the, like, had to roll and then slide. To get under his spray in his face. So you'd follow the follow his water trail. And then quickly slide under him spitting. And then because now you'd be behind him while he's doing the spray. Yeah, you could just hit him in the head, behind his head a bit. Getting to a location, especially when they do that. Just cut the world off, dude. No one needs to get here, it's okay. You're all good. I'm out of, I don't even know if we can. Pirate daggers. Well, there you go. I do have an item, though, that will call me back to where somewhere. Red crystallized. I think you can use that on the weapons. I'm supposed to have something that'll... Owl's Feather. Teleports him back to the most recent visited owl statue. I wonder if there's a penalty for it, though. I could just use it whenever you want. I suppose you have to go back, though, so if you don't want to go back... Alright, we're going to teleport back to town again. Actually, let's look at the notes, because I'm going to have to finish up. Check with the doctor to see how the plague is progressing. I don't know where the librarian is again. Hope we don't have to find him in here. We found some more paintings. Maybe we'll find her again. I wonder if she would have given us something else. Alright, then we can go speak to the person about that. We'll give him some money, we'll give him the jewelry. It looks like we've done a lot of the stuff. So we'll have, go back to town. And then at the start of the... start of the next time we play, we'll hand everything in. I have a skill point. Let's take that one. I deserve a discount. Yeah, I deserve a discount. Right, save it up there. This has been amazing. I'm loving this game.